He's gonna ask this girl for her number. Scary ass boy.
Look at this dude. No. Oh, look at the top of his head. Look at his lips.
I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan.
Obviously we're here.
Hey, we're out here in Melbourne, my city. He checked it with me, so he's all good.
Checked in with me?
Well,
that wasn't funny.
We're here at Melbourne Sanctuary. He's gonna record his video. Not him. The other dude. Where is he? Hey, Obama.
Hey, Bobby.
Hey, you fake.
Ghost Bloggy?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, how are you?
What are you saying, bro? You good, yeah?
But do you have this though?
Hey, she want you. Hey, she want you, bro. She want you. She wants you.
If you have this, she will take you. Give me a thumbnail.
Look how dripped out he is. He has Yeezys. He has money.
Okay, I need it.
Hey, get a number, bro.
She's older than me.
Hey, get a number, bro. Hey, get a number.
She's probably older than me.
Just get a number, bro. Nigga, you like your woman older than you, huh?
No, I don't. That's what you said to yourself.
What the fudge?
How old are you?
He's a dumbass little boy. She's 17.
I ain't saying she a gold digger.
I'm in need. Why are you still recording? Why did you say?
So obviously we're still here in Melbourne. The scarrow of what he's doing with his life.
This boy is scared. He's scared. Look, when he has the next girl, he's gonna be tough. The girl's gonna be like, no.
Why don't you ask that schoolgirl so you can get a
He's a pedophile, that's what he does.
Nigga,
if you weren't recording, you would've won.
Wait, hold on. No, pedophile is his nicknames.
Yeah.
How?
That's a nickname.
How?
Because you're
all a schoolgirl. Seven.
When?
Yes, seven, bro.
When? Last year was one video.
I'm not, I wasn't here last year. I was in London.
This nigga said it.
I did.
He did.
Boy, wanted to go for the seven.
Fuck out of here.
Go on, dude. Alright, let's go, bro. Let's do it.
That's a good ass deal.
Hey, ask Ellen DeGeneres.
She wanna kill me.
That was rough.
Where's
hey,
this dude?
Bro, hurry up.
Come on, bro.
This way.
Hey. Let me ask you a question. Let me ask you a question on the camera. Would you guys go to an abandoned place?
No.
I found one.
Oh, I'm about to. I'm about to record it.
Let's go.
When?
Where do you want to go? So we're planning to go to this. There's an abandoned hospital that was abandoned for like since 1820, like 100 years ago. So guys, if you guys want to see this video,
get 200 likes.
So like, if you want to see me doing, you know, exploring the place, and if you want me to go to that place as well with these two motherfuckers and this pedophile. Are you gonna catch a pedophile? A ghost, bro.
Hey, bro, I'm gonna be vlogging that. We gotta bring flashlights, everything.
But yeah, we're gonna go there, see how it is, cause it's fucking scary, bro. It's like a mansion. But anyways, hope you guys do enjoy it. Subscribe as well.
We can't be 3D.
In the next shot.
We have to be. Oh.
So guys, we're still here in Melbourne and this guy still haven't finished his poppy video.
He ugly as shit.
You know when you put that effect on the
his hairline's gone.
You know, when you put that effect on the video when it just cracks? Mm-hmm. My guy will look in the screen, just cracks, bro.
top of his head.
What time is it right now, bro? What time is it?
6.
And this guy still hasn't finished his video. He has, dude, bro. You're like the shit version of Abracadabra.
Hold on, let me do this. Yeah.
So, you know that dude that was chilling out with us with the grey... What hat was he wearing? Grey? Or black?
Right there.
He's literally right
there. You mean the orange jumper?
He thinks you left.
I don't know if you can see that orange, yellow thingy.
Hey, go chomp
there. What do you want me to...
Go chomp there, it's awkward as shit.
Why do you have to say in the camera, dude?
Just go!
No!
I'll go chomp there. Snatch it from me.
Go on then.
Oh shit, I need my phone.
Oh yeah, your phone.
That nigga got my phone.
Right, let's go.
They don't have phone.
Alright, let's go. So that guy's walking around like some lonely ass dude, but obviously
he doesn't even know him yet.
He don't even know where he's going. Where is he? Where looks like he's like there. Hurry up, Mario, let's go. It's right there, dude. Obviously, guys, don't forget to smash the like and subscribe as well. If you guys want to see more videos with this dude, two guys right here, let me know in the comment section below. Subscribe to them too. Links will be on the bio.
Link in the description, you already know.
In the bio. And see you guys in the next
shot. YouTube,
I don't want to die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan.